अबे बेशरम नहीं बनेगा तब तक कुछ नहीं, सोचते ही रह जाएगा जिंदगी में। मेरे को यही सीन लगे,
चावल में ही जा रही भाई।
किस में जा रही है?
चावल में।
रिकॉर्ड हुआ
ऐसा क्या? हाँ ब्रो बात तो सही है।
3, 2, 1, 0 Hey there. Welcome to Sagar B's channel and this is fun podcast number 10.
Fun ka hai kya?
Fun podcast number 10.
Hey guys, this is Saurabh Ukey. I have been knowing him from like around second year because of we used to eat sandwich together.
What sandwich?
The reference from How I Met Your Mother. Got it.
Lot of sandwiches over the years. Lot of sandwiches.
And we are here today for that only. So
you never know if it was before this podcast was recorded or it was going to be after the podcast we are recording.
We don't talk about that on this podcast.
Sorry.
Okay, so this is Saurabh UK. As you guys must be knowing, I am Sagar Veer. If you are new to this channel, subscribe and just introduce yourself, my friend.
Hi guys, I'm Saurabh and I have known Sagar from like past 4 years now. I studied in RIIT, Divya Patil's RIIT, and Sagar was in Pillai. So there is this common friend of ours, Shreyas Palve. So there was this one night where we were hanging out at my college.
Yeah.
There was Shreyas, there was Aditya, there was Sagar, and Atharva, I guess. So the situation was like that we had sandwiches to eat, but we had no place to go crash and then eat the sandwiches. So I was like, I came out of nowhere and I'm like, oh, I know a place where we can go and eat a sandwich. And that's how it all started. So
I was so happy that we have a place now.
We just had one bread and one sandwich stuffing, and yeah, that was it, man. We just went to that place and we have been going to that place from like past 4 years now. In between the first 2 years, the most consistent and most visited places on earth.
So now that you have done your engineering,
yeah.
In which field?
Computer engineering.
So you have completed your computer engineering. It's 1 year into your job,
yeah.
Scenes, and I have been studying for 1 year.
Yeah.
So what are the like good things about doing job?
Good things about doing job is that you get salary at the end of the month. That is the only fucking motivation I have right now to work.
Yeah.
And no other motivation, to be very honest. So it's been a year now I've been working.
You are still thinking to study for few exams, right?
Yeah. I'm planning to study for few exams, and you are an inspiration for that as well.
Oh.
Yeah, seriously.
No,
not, not even kidding, bro. Like I literally don't have any friends who are preparing for UPSC. Sagar is one of them, and he's doing great. It's been a year. See, for the first since we met Sagar, and the whole group is called Firefighters.
Yeah, I was going to.
So the thing was that whenever we used to meet, like we used to eat sandwiches, we used to go out, we used to exercise, we used to explore places.
We used to have big burgers
all the time, and just finding places to watch the sunsets and just to go for a run. That was basically the last few years of our engineering.
Yeah.
And Sagar left for Pune last year, and it was like a drastic change because this guy was something else before he left from here. And there he was just sitting in one room studying for like almost 12 to 14 hours a day. This is not Sagar I used to know. So that was a big fucking drastic change.
But like I was thinking that I came here for this, so I have to do it. I haven't prepared for anything
in
my life. So it was like I think that now I have to do something.
Yeah.
I have to do something. I have to at least read.
That is basically every engineer's story after 4 years. He is like, fucking यार चार साल कुछ नहीं किया, 10th 12th तो पढ़ा था ही नहीं, अब कुछ करते seriously, तो आधे लोग MBA करने के लिए जाने वाले हैं। बस ब्रो कुछ नहीं, बस एक बार
जिंदगी में अच्छे कॉलेज में पढ़ लेंगे।
People are like MBA ones, BRE ones,
हाँ,
and job,
most category is important. Yeah, so engineer, doctor, it's difficult to become a doctor, but engineers, lawyers.
For becoming doctor only, it takes the whole like decade.
Haan.
So, so, okay, then we have gone for many concerts.
To concerts? No, you guys are concerts. मैं कोल्ड से नहीं आया तुम लोग के साथ, मैं पूरे सनबर्न नहीं आया तुम लोग के साथ।
Because you were not my friend at that time. I took Vineet, I took Atharva and one Ranjit. By the way, Ranjit is in Dubai.
What is he doing? मेरे जाके ढूंढेगा।
Yes, because there is this big sister living there.
Ranjit से नहीं मिला ना?
Ranjit, I think you have, but like what you do, what do you like to do when you are free?
See, basically in the past few weeks I was like legit confused what to do all day. I was like fucked up, I was too much caught up in the work and stuff. Like it's not that there is too much work and stuff, but then it's difficult because see, there was the transition itself when we were in college
and then job.
Yeah, so do you remember, tell me how many lectures you used to attend when you were in college?
See, my friend was Vineet Achna. So he was like, what was it? So he was like, we should say, we are good. And so then I switched teams. My Vineet and my team, like, joined his team. Let's do something. But still, I wasn't allowed for you.
I still remember your final year project.
Final year project was like, if I have any photos, I'll put here. But still, it was horrible. That one sir, when we took the project into a college, and we were like on the floor, on our 5th floor of civil department, this sir comes and he's like, "Hey, Godrej ka kabat bolte." He's like, "Aap builders Godrej, bridge." Okay. And his name was Raju, and I used to like bully him like in class, pranking like, "Hey Raju, mummy le mera taju." He was like so fun.
For me too, bro. See, what I was talking about is the transition. I mean, so first when I started working for the first 3 months, I was just thinking about this one thing. He, kya hai ye? Aise college mein jaake. This friend of mine, Siddhant, and I, Siddhant used to attend lectures, but I did not actually. I did not attend many lectures, like first 3 or 4 lectures, that was it. So from attending first 3-4 lectures in college and then attending and then sitting on a chair for like 9 hours a day in the office, that was a fucking big change. I was like, wow, this is something different. I was not prepared for this. So अभी ऐसे हो गया है कि वर्क लाइफ इज देयर, ठीक है, यू नीड टू एडजस्ट एंड स्टफ ऐसे. तो और मेरा ऐसे कि शिफ्ट टाइमिंग है, तो मैं अमेरिका के हिसाब से काम करता हूँ.
चांद पट्टी का चौदह बीच में
अमेरिका का भाई, मतलब ना
ठीक है,
ना मैं इंडिया का हूँ, ना मेरे को इंडिया का छुट्टी मिलता है, क्योंकि वो दिन अमेरिका काम कर रहा होता है. और ना
on that, yeah. Only our service sector is working, outsourcing. That is the only thing that is keeping our GDP running, because they contribute 60% in GDP. You know, service sector is contributing.
Whereas
you work.
What's your say on trade wars in between?
It's done, na? Now to it's over. Like they have sorted out all the things and they are ready to. Like China is taking a backward step. And Trump has few cards in his pocket which can harm them. So, like many companies have their manufacturing bits in China. So, it can harm them. It can harm their employment rates.
I was reading.
That is the reason we don't have employment in our country, in manufacturing area. Like in manufacturing sector, we don't have that many jobs. This is the reason. Like China is sourcing everything. But China does not have a good service sector.
Mm-hmm.
Because we are like good in communication. Mm-hmm. Why? Because we are ready to speak in English.
Mm-hmm.
We are ready to improve. But they are like, we are going to speak Chinese only.
Mm-hmm.
We are not going to leave our culture. They are not ready to mix it up. So that is the reason like there is no service centers there.
I was reading about this article the other day that all the minerals that China extracts,
yeah,
all the rarely found minerals. So China was planning to stop the export of all those minerals. So how it was going to affect the US and the other countries, because China is basically exporting 70-80% of the rarely found minerals.
I haven't read anything about that, but I have been knowing about this thing that Uyghurs is a tribe or community. Uyghurs, U-I-G-H-A-R, Uyghurs.
Mm.
So that community is being tracked by Chinese government with the help of artificial intelligence, with the help of like genes and like that blood one.
Mm.
Like they are biometrics from like if the same thing like in Aadhaar card we have our retina and fingerprints. They are using that to track them down because they are not in that culture. Like they are being excluded. They want the separate China spot for themselves. So they don't want the Israel-Palestine to happen in China. So they are tracking them down and they are trying to like find what.
So do you think you have read about how China goes to some place and builds an entire city. Inside China itself, like in China itself, there are some cities which replicates all the other cities. Like there is an Eiffel Tower.
Ah.
Like city hai na wahan pe
right, 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 right,
right. And wahan pe wo ek koi ek tha president ka video. So she was like, it feels weird. It's good, I mean, but then it's weird to stay.
But there are many places.
So,
in India also,
just to correlate what you said just before, ki they are studying all the genes and stuff.
Yeah.
Is this? Do you think it's China's big plan?
No, I don't think so. They are planning to like invade or something.
No, not
but
invade or
there
something.
There is plan of like colonialism.
So just hear me out. मतलब अभी जो तू बोल रहा है कि ये इन लोग ने एक पूरे species को पूरा study किया, ठीक है? ये लोग ऐसे अभी
they are not studying them.
हाँ.
They are tracking them down.
हाँ.
They are finding where these guys are.
हाँ.
And then they are उठाओ इनको. That level of fear has started in China about like in this community, that Uyghur community, because they are Muslims.
Achha, it was about that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So that is the reason that they don't like if you take an idea about capitalism, they won't be like they are doing business. They are doing, but it has to be done by government only. It has to be handled according to them only. There is no like liberal thing. They don't have any freedom like we have. But still we complain about many things. And we should complain,
yeah,
because if we don't complain, there is no scope of improvement.
China has state controlled all the media.
Yeah.
Okay, so they
like they have only 21 websites.
Hmm. So yeah, just that is basically dictatorship. So now you know that
we can't say it is dictatorship because they get their PM gets elected.
No, but have you seen that news that Jinping?
हाँ, Jinping.
Jinping वो रहेगा हमेशा के लिए अभी मतलब.
Yeah.
So which
is Putin also till death.
Yeah.
President of PM.
He just keeps switching places between the
I
prime
don't
minister
understand
and
how, what are they like. Who is PM? Who is President? I am not able to understand.
हर दो साल के मतलब दो टर्म के बाद they need to take a break. They can't stay ऐसा है तो फिर वो Prime Minister का लेता है.
But this is applicable to only US.
क्या?
कि after two terms you can't.
You can't.
So there is no obligation to follow them. If they are ready, if they can do that, if the people can't stand for themselves and they are able to amend the constitution like our Indira Gandhi did in 19 like that mini constitution one 1971 wala issue. So she made a constitution which was like 44th amendment. It was so big amendment that everything she tried to change, and she like kept all the things away from judicial review so that Supreme Court is not going to indulge in it. But Supreme Court, what Supreme Court did, it got into it, it said that it is against the fundamental rights of the people and we are going to interrupt, we are going to intervene in this chapter and you have to like cut those things which is going to affect fundamental rights of people. So this is how we keep our democracy safe. Check and balances, like judiciary is there to check on executives, executive are doing the work, legislature is telling what executive have to do. So there is check and balance between these three bodies, and on these three bodies the democracy is standing. So that's why election
so see about this media thing, the government of China, they don't want anything bad to be shown about them on the
TV. That is in India also, na?
Yeah, that is what is happening in India. That was my point, because see, it is, there is a start to everything.
The
okay.
People like
people
we have heard about Moody's interviews and all that he regulates it and many things.
Yeah.
So we can't say like if you have a very hard opinion on something, then it is going to come and bite you somewhere or another. There is 124A Sedition Act, which is like boomed in last year. I've read.
What is the
this is about that. Like if you sedition means if you try to overthrow the government, like you have different views, then they can put you in the jail.
Okay.
So on that basis, this sedition was scrapped earlier. But still it is going on, and this sedition was put by Britishers to put in the people like Bhagat Singh, Rajguru. And still it is going on.
So Sedition Act basically
it should be scrapped.
Yeah, because it questions the democracy of the country.
It questions many things.
So that I was just seeing the other day about this China's controlling all the media and stuff, and just to wonder about things in India, this thing has also started that people are getting influenced, people don't want to know what's the truth, they don't want to see, they don't want to read much, they are just happy with what they are seeing and they are just satisfied in their own country.
Yeah.
So this should really happen, that people should start reading, people should take interest in politics, what's going on, what is happening on the core level. At least, just not to fight about
this
something.
This is the main like problem in India too.
Mm-hmm.
People are not ready to indulge in things.
Yeah.
Like they are busy in another things only, which are not relevant.
I mean, if you have an opinion, then have a right one. Matlab kuch bhi opinion leke chale.
No, I don't think in that way.
Ah.
If you have an opinion, it's okay if it's wrong.
Ah.
Like if you have a logic behind it, then you should have an opinion and then you should be confident enough to tell me that yeah, this is what I think and this is the logic which I am putting behind it. And when I tell you something that this is what I think, then we should sit and analyze it, that who is right. And if we are not able to like come to one ground, it's okay that you have a different opinion and I have a different opinion. You don't have to like lage tumhara las nikal.
Haan wahi to main are dekh mera bolne ka wahi ki opinion tera khud ka hona chahiye na. Matlab aisa nahi ki tu influence hoke fir opinion bana leke, kyunki tumne wo dekha hai, tumne suna hai, tumne
right.
To main bol raha ki waisa nahi hota, padho uske bare mein.
But like yeah, if you are also watching it, it's okay to watch, it's okay to read, get the knowledge and then build your opinion.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Ki jo hai tum khud ka karo, but at least have your facts correct. Jo bhi hai tumko pata hai wo theek se present karo, at least it sounds convincing.
Right.
So like अदरवाइज देर इज नो पॉइंट इन डिबेटिंग ऐसा स्टफ ऐसा कुछ भी. हाँ तुम बोल रहे हो अभी पीपल पीपल आर फाइटिंग मोदी भक्त एंड स्टफ ऐसा कुछ कुछ लोग आर बीइंग वेरी अनरीजनेबल.
Have you seen that video Kejriwal getting slapped?
Yeah. वो हर इलेक्शन में खाता है ब्रो.
ऐसा like this time also I heard that he took a beating. But he is a good guy.
What you have to say about Mamata Banerjee?
Mamata Banerjee, I don't know now. Mamata Banerjee is like, she is telling people that don't say Jai Ram, whatever, Jai Shri Ram. So it can't, like, we can't say people what to do. They are going to do, but they are also not listening, na? That mandir. There is also problem. Who writes in the manifesto that I will make mandir in Ayodhya? BJP did, and they won also.
People are
now stupid. What to do?
People are fucking stupid.
No, people are not stupid. People are going to like this video, subscribe. People are not stupid. Okay,
people are not stupid. Who I'm talking about. Sorry, guys. No offense.
So, people are not stupid, but people are fed up with that. People are fed up with Congress. That is the reason, like, ek chutiya hai, dusra chutiya hai, kam chutiya hai, to isko banate.
Wahi toh, see, there,
like, that is the scene.
I was watching this video, apna Ravish Kumar ka.
Okay.
So, you know, I actually saw a post or something. So, it said that in Indian democracy, if you want to win an election, so the, kya bolte ho usko, the basic idea behind winning an election is not how to win it, but to know how other party loses. So, if you can master that thing, ki aage wale ko kaise hara sakta hai.
But that is too far, na?
अभी बीजेपी ने क्या किया, गांड मारा ना, क्या ही किया उन लोग ने. मतलब ऐसा उन लोग ने क्या बोला, तुम लोग के पास अगर मैं नहीं तो कौन, राहुल गांधी को पप्पू को ओढ़ दोगे तुम लोग, क्या हो गया वो ऑप्शन.
You know, स्मृति ईरानी,
हाँ, शी वॉन
अगेंस्ट हर.
सो यस,
क्योंकि सास भी कोई बहू थी, उसका पावर ज्यादा है राहुल गांधी से. Because this is the time we can do it.
Yeah.
Like 100 years ago, you can't be doing this. Like, you can't have an opinion. If you have an opinion, then you can't vote it, like, for everyone. You see, like, whatever it is, man, it is what it is. So, I'm done with this, like, quality stuff. What is fun? We are going to Kodai.
Fuck yes.
So you guys will be saying some good footage.
Yes.
About
we are going
what
to make
vlogs.
Definitely going to make vlogs of quality stuff. Probably we'll try at least. Let's see how it goes. And Kodai Canal will be a 5-day trip. So planning the itinerary is like we will go to Vishu. And then from there we'll be going to Kodai Canal. And then Kodai Canal we'll be doing some psychedelics over there. Okay. I hope we do. And then after that we are planning to go to that. So let's see how that goes.
I am very much excited, but I don't find my firefighter groups.
Yeah, I think
excited.
If you're watching,
bitch, get up!
Get up. We need to be more excited about this thing. What the fuck? Let's do it. And this is probably the last trip for the next 4-5 years.
Like, baap ke paise pe ye aakhri trip rahega. Matlab, we hope so.
Mera khud ke paise pe
rahega. Haan, but ye ek hi bachcha hai hamara. Like, this is Saurabh Ukey. He is the only one in 5 or 6 of us. Yeah,
this is bhi hai.
Okay, tu. To boost his ego. So,
I'll have some good trip for him.
Shrooms is like going to be something. I hope it's going to be
mind-blowing.
Yeah. So guys, know. this was podcast number 10, fun podcast. Like,
share,
subscribe to my channel, and stay tuned for the vlog which will be coming in few days when we
Saga
are
vlogs.
At Odai Canal. Peace out.
Panda. I got broads in Atlanta. Just took the lean in the family. Credit cards in the scammers. Hitting the licks in the banner. Legacy.